All hell a beard, it's your boy Big Beard B, and we back for another edition of Big Beard Business. Today I wanted to do things just a tad bit different, so if you are just tuning into this channel, hello, my name is Big Beard B, and welcome. So today I wanted to do things different and go over the top 5 fragrances that I like to smell on my wife. So this was like a spur of the moment video. I was alone in my fragrance room, just chilling, and I was reminiscing just a tad bit. You know, not too long ago, there was a group of 4 guys. They were known as the Fragtastic 4. And someone on the video back then said, hey, what is your favorite fragrance on a woman? And a lot of us talked about one. So I figured, let me give you guys and gals my top 5 fragrances I like to smell on my boo thing. Now, this list is not going to be for everybody because my wife likes those fragrances that are dark. She likes them to be seductive. She likes them to be alluring. And you know what happens when you're dark, seductive, and alluring. Yes, say no more. So today I have 5 fragrances for you. I'm going to give them to you. Hope you're writing these down. If not, just come back and watch the video because that would be a lot more helpful for me. So the first fragrance I want to talk to you about today comes from the house of Tom Ford. This one is from the private label, or the private blend, as they like to call it. And this one is Tom Ford's Cafe Rose. Listen, this one is exactly what it sounds like. This one's coffee and it's rose. This one has creaminess, it has depth, and I like this one a lot. This one isn't an inexpensive fragrance, so if you're looking to, you know, smell something that's going to be high quality, this is definitely one to go for. Again, Tom Ford is the master of seduction, so it's only fitting that this one is seductive. This one has Turkish rose oil, Bulgarian rose, rose absolute, and coffee. Again, a super nice fragrance, and one that is seductive and alluring, and one of the sexiest ones I like to smell on my wife. This one, Tom Ford Cafe Rose. Now, the next fragrance I want to talk to you about today actually released in 2017. This is one that we picked up as a pair because I got the male version and she got the female counterpart. This one comes from Armani, and this one is Because It's You. The male counterpart of this one is Stronger With You. You guys know I did the review on that one, told you guys to pick it up because it is super dope. Now, this one is a nice fragrance as well, and it's one that is, you know, quite the opposite of what my wife tends to lean for. Like, I stated she likes those darker, seductive type of fragrances. This one is still seductive and alluring, but this one is more of a fruity floral. Now, although this one isn't a dark fragrance, again, this one is lighter, but it is still fresh. It's still fruity and sweet, which is a key factor in her liking a fragrance. Also, that's something that's key in a sexy fragrance, right? You don't want something that's gonna be off-putting, something that's, you know, there, sweet, like, come here, baby. One of the key notes in this one is vanilla, again, which is a very key note in making a seductive, sexy fragrance. If we're doing a men's list, a lot of those fragrances in a men's list that's going to, you know, drive the women wild is going to be vanilla, and it's the same thing for men. Although this one is light, fresh, and fruity, this one is still seductive and alluring at its core. I think this one teeters the line between playful and seduction extremely well. One that you need to get your nose on if you haven't done so already, and if you have the men's version Stronger With You, then you definitely need to try this one out for your boo thing. The fragrances in the number 3 spot are a tie. Yes, a tie. I have 2 fragrances from the same house, and they're within the same vein of fragrances. These, my wife, like, enjoyed them off rip. Like, she smelled it, was like, ooh. Her appreciation for this fragrance actually started with a sample from Sephora, and I feel like they messed up and sent her the wrong one. Don't quote me on that one, because they messed up all the time when they sent her stuff. But we went out and bought it, and then I said, oh, there's another one. Smelled that one, purchased that one, and I also believe there's going to be a third installment or third release of this fragrance, a flanker of this fragrance, coming out this year if it's not already out. I just haven't got my nose on it yet. But nonetheless, it comes from Juicy Couture. It's Majestic Wood and Royal Rose. These two are dark, seductive, has a different level of depth to these one as well, and not one that you would really generally smell on a woman. When you think of a woman's fragrance, this is not what you're going to think about. This one is bad girl. You know, this is not that light, oh, dainty fragrance. This one is bad girl. This one, yes, you smell this one on her, and you already know. Something I really like about these two fragrances here are they have like a niche quality about them. When you think of a designer fragrance, you think there's something that's going to be mass appealing, something that's going to be kind of cookie cutter. But this one here, these two here, and I'm imagining a third one, which I think is going to be called like Royal Amber or something along those lines. These here are mysterious, they're dark, They're seductive and then luxurious. I really enjoy them. Majestic Woods has tonka, a dash of praline, and patchouli. And obviously, as the name implies, as Majestic Woods, it has woody notes in this one as well. And also, Royal Roses also has the same feeling as Majestic Woods. This one has sandalwood. It has amber, it has musk, it has incense, it has suede, and it also has rose. Very different notes than you will find in your traditional woman's base fragrance or perfume. But this one, these two together, put these on. Obviously, you don't have to wear these together, but wear them, and I guarantee you, you're going to have the man in your life feeling this one. Fellas, pick this one up for your ladies. I guarantee you that, you know, she'll feel seductive. Again, this is not for everybody, right? Make sure you try it before you buy it, but definitely ones that I love to smell on my lady. The next fragrance on the list also comes from the master of seduction. We already talked about a fragrance from that house, and this one is Tom Ford's Velvet Orchid. Again, as this comes from the master of seduction, this one is a seductive fragrance. This one is a luxurious fragrance. In fact, this one won the Woman's Luxury Fragrance of Award. I don't know if it was 2017, 2016, or whatever. It doesn't really matter when it won. It won. This is a solid fragrance, one that you really should get your nose on. This is an EDP, so there's Eau de Parfum concentration, and it smells amazing. Seductive, powerhouse fragrance, very feminine, and one that will really make your lady, or if you are a woman watching this video, one of the 5% of women that watch my channel, this one is going to make you feel feminine. It's going to make you feel confident, seductive, which is great. I love this fragrance. It's definitely one that she puts on. Actually, you probably need a new bottle. She definitely needs a new bottle. 50 ml bottle of this one, 125, 175 for the 3.4. Solid fragrance. This one can be picked up pretty much anywhere that your woman's going to shop, whether she's at Sephora, Macy's, Dillard's, places like that. You'll be able to pick this one up. You know, places that the women are shopping. Now, you can't pick this one up at Ulta, but, you know, I urge you to get your nose on it. You know, surprise her with this one. Or, if you're a lady, go out there and get your nose on this one. If you want to come back smelling great for your man, you know, it's one of those nights, kids are somewhere else, and you want to go ahead and show him a good time, spray this one on, add to the mood. Super dope fragrance. And then the final fragrance that I want to bring to you today is also one that I guess is running theme here. It's seductive. It's luxurious. It's very addictive. This is a gourmand type of fragrance. It's intoxicating, high energy, very uber feminine, and one that all of us on the Fragtastic Four agreed with as a fragrance that we would love to smell on a woman. This is an Eau de Parfum concentration. It comes from YSL Yves Saint Laurent, and this one is Black Opium. Now, there are a ton of different Black Opium fragrances out there. I think they have like, I don't know, 11, 12, 13, 14 different flankers on this one, but you just need to get the regular, the EDP or the EDT. There's like Floral Shock, there's Floral. I mean, there's a ton of different ones out there. This is all you need. Just one of the original ones, the EDT or the EDP. This one is the EDP, and one that I'm referencing in this video, but get your nose on them, see which one you like the best. Solid fragrance, solid release. I've turned, obviously my wife likes this one. The people out there who know my wife, you guys already know, but the people who don't, you know, my wife does some influencing of her own. And then, you know, some of the women that are around me be like, oh, which one does wear? And I'm like, oh, she wears this. And I brought this one in for a few of them to smell, and they liked it, went out and purchased it themselves. Ladies, if you have this one, comment below, let me know your thoughts on it. Or if you have any of them, comment below, let me know your thoughts on it. Fellas, if you purchased any of these for your lady, comment below, let me know your thoughts. Does she like it? Do you like it on her? But this one, again, is a very seductive fragrance, one that's sexy and will make her feel confident. So those are 5-6 fragrances that I like to smell on my wife. Comment below and let me know if I'm missing any. Which ones do you like to smell on your lady? You know, let's reciprocate this thing here, man. Or ladies, what do you like to smell? What does your man like to smell on you? I just need to know. As always, I'm your boy, Big Beard B. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend to tell a friend that we are back again. Today we did it for the ladies. So hit the goddamn bell.